Madhavan has been in the news for the past few days after reports about him teaming up with director Lingusamy went viral on social media. It is rumored that Madhavan was considered to play the antagonist in Lingusamy's upcoming film with Ram Kothineni. The Irudhi Sutru actor took to Twitter to rubbish the rumors and said that there is no truth to the news doing the rounds. Madhavan quashes rumors about his next film. Recently, director Lingusamy announced that he will be doing a Tamil and Telugu bilingual with Ram Kothineni. Rumors were rife that Arun Vijay and Madhavan were considered to play the villain in the film. However, Madhavan has put an end to the rumors with a tweet. He took to Twitter on Saturday and said that there is no truth to the rumors. His tweet read, "Would so love to work with Dr. Lingusamy and recreate the magic cause he is such a wonderful, loving man too. Unfortunately, no truth in the news doing the rounds recently of us doing a Telugu film together with N as an antagonist."